first flight without you guys, and I can tell we didn't like it. Because we kept holding hands, but we missed. I know Daddy thought about you right then. I know Daddy was thinking about you guys. Mommy was thinking about you guys. And it was just so quiet during the plane, and we're not used to here in Minneapolis. We just got here, and now we're heading to our gate to go to Texas. We wish you guys were here. We miss you guys so much. We love you guys. Thank you to Grandma and aunties and everyone who's watching you guys back at home. We really do appreciate it, because I know Mommy and Daddy wanted to cry. But we love you guys. Jay, we came on the moving escalator just for you, because we know it's your favorite thing, and I know Daddy's thinking about you. That's why he asked if you want to go on Jay's favorite ride. But here we are. It's rainy, it's gloomy. Or is it raining? No, it's just gloomy. Or it's just early in the morning.
You don't care. Good night, Jay.
Guys, guess what happened? So I go to go fill up my water bottle, and I turn around. Jordan is like holding a conversation with him. I didn't know what to say.
Cool. Music you listened to growing up, and you get to see the person who created it. It's pretty cool.
He's very chill. Jordan spoke to him, I couldn't even get in anything because I was just, I couldn't say much, but Jordan just said he was very humble, and you know, I believe it because he was just standing there talking to Jordan, just chill, you know, most people are very...
Baby, coming home.